walking lead off third for Nate McClouth. And here's the chopper to third. Ciriaco's got it. Pops up. Throw in time. And Aceves works his way around. Two walks allowed by Cook. No run scored, but it's a 6-1 Orioles lead.